My guest today is fourth grade teacher, Miss Cafe. Come on down.
So I'm walking, let this part out. All right. So let's do a quick introduction. No, we gotta just forget.
Oh, okay, good. I'm like, I was like, oh my god, I feel like I don't want my nose to be dirty.
No, as soon as you know, I'll start. Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay. Just give it a couple seconds. Buenos amigos, we are here, estamos aquí con Miss Cafe. Welcome, Miss Cafe. How are you doing today?
Reno.
Muy bien. Very good. That's perfect. So, Miss Cafe, thank you so much for being here today. We've got a few questions for you. We know that you are a super teacher. So, if you were a superhero, what would your name be and what powers would you have?
Well, I guess my name would be Super Cafe. Why not? I think my superpowers would be the ability to fly.
Very cool.
And I should be, because I want to be able to fly, you know, to work quickly. And I guess I want to avoid traffic. And also, I just want to be able to get to different areas like this real quick, I guess.
Very cool. Awesome. So, let's move to something deeper. Who inspires you, and why do they inspire you?
Well, I think who really inspires me is just like an innovative educator. Mm-hmm. Like I do have one, all my team knows, that I really am inspired by. This guy, Matt Miller, because he's a Google certified innovator. I'm also inspired by you because you have your own YouTube channel, and I actually started my YouTube channel, but I just never finished. So doing this is hopefully giving me the inspiration to finish the task.
Very cool. What's your YouTube channel's name? We can throw out a little name recognition here. Did it have a name yet?
That's what I said. I started it, but I actually never went through it. So I don't even remember. It was like something about cafe class or something like that. But it's not live. It's not like you can't find it probably.
Well, this taping will be going live in just a couple days. So cafe class. We'll see if it's out there. I'll look for it. Will you? Very cool. So what's your favorite food? Kind of changing the topic.
My favorite food is French fries. Definitely French fries, mozzarella fries. I love French fries.
Awesome choice. That's very good.
That's my jam.
There you go. You want to get her a present? Get her French fries. Mm-hmm. Good to know. Now I know that. All right. And so what is your favorite thing about being a teacher or working in a school? Is it the French fries in the cafeteria?
No. I think my favorite thing... I think it's the connections that I make with kids, because I just love to see them say good morning to you. Like, I just love to have that connection, that relationship that shows that, you know, that they know that you're a person that cares about them and that school is the place where they want to learn because they know it's going to be engaging and fun.
Awesome. That's what I love too. I love building those relationships. Well, I've got one more question for you today, Miss Cafe. What is the coolest thing you did last summer that you want those kids to know about?
Well, let me tell you, I usually travel outside of the state, but this year I stayed within the state, Pennsylvania, and I traveled to Pittsburgh. And that was like a really good trip because on our way up, we stopped at the Laurel Caverns, which was really cool. I just don't remember the exact location, but it was on our way up to Pittsburgh. And we also stopped at Falling Water, which is like a house on a waterfall. And we, fourth grade, used to study that in Land and Water. So, I mean, we just had a good time. And then we got to Pittsburgh and we partied a little bit. But we did. We had a good time in Pittsburgh.
Very cool. I've heard about those places. Those sound really awesome. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, Miss Cafe, thank you for answering these questions today. We're going to play a game if you can stick around. You want to stick around for a game?
Of course, you know, and it's on between me and you, you know?
Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll see. We'll see who wins. Mm-hmm.
All right, here we are, friends. We're going to play a game called Blown Away, where we're going to try and blow all these Skittles to the other person's side. So they're all going to go over there.
Over there.
She means over there.
Over there.
We'll see. We'll see.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, my God. My God.
Ready? Set. Here we go.
My straw's not working.
Oh no, technical difficulties. Oh, turn red. Oh man, that was great. All right, 3 seconds left. Keep it rolling. Oh, that's it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Good game.
Oh, my goodness. That was fun.
Awesome.
Oh, man. Adios, guys.